Recently, guys, the world almost ended, but it didn't, and it probably won't, but I hope you guys are all doing well. Welcome back to more Esports Talk. You know, when Donald Trump, the U.S. president, tries to go after TikTok, I don't think many of us were too worried about that. It seems that TikTok will have a future, and so too will the ripoffs of TikTok as well. But all of a sudden, shortly after his onslaught of TikTok, he then targeted parenting companies of TikTok alongside WeChat, which all of a sudden stems Donald Trump into the gaming scene yet again. Last time we talked about this dude, he was being banned on Twitch. This time, apparently launching an executive order, which could have and will not, luckily enough, actually prohibit transactions with those said parent companies of TikTok and WeChat, which happens to be ByteDance and Tencent, the kings of gaming, the terrifying Tencent, the company that actually really, really does scare me and is tied to a lot of places in gaming. And for a second, there was an executive order issued by the U.S. president, which had a lot of people confused and maybe saying that all of a sudden gaming would be affected and no transactions would ever be allowed between, you know, companies involved with Tencent. Obviously would have had huge repercussions when you consider everything Tencent has hands on, especially the primary ones being Riot Games and Epic Games. That means League of Legends, Valorant, Fortnite, Rocket League. They also have minority stakes in Activision Blizzard and Ubisoft. So who knows how that would have worked out. Luckily enough, guys, it seems it was just a bit of a scare and miswording and very misleading by a few sources out there who actually had taken to publicly state Donald Trump was trying to take down Tencent. I will say, though, the actual wording of this order was incredibly, it was kind of tough to understand. As Slasher was one of the first to say, breaking, Trump has signed an executive order that prohibits transactions with TikTok and WeChat parent companies ByteDance and Tencent, effective in 45 days. But luckily, it was Sam Dean shortly afterwards, apparently talking to a White House official, and he is for the LA Times, who said, video game companies owned by Tencent will not be affected by this executive order. White House official confirmed to the LA Times that the executive order only blocks transactions related to WeChat, so Riot Games, Epic Games, and all of those are safe. Pending updates. He also later clarifies for people that were a bit confused, this was pretty much impossible to tell from the executive order itself. I also had a kind of uh-oh moment that they were roping in Riot and all of them when I first read it, but we just mean WeChat is what the White House line is saying for tonight. So again, it was incredibly misleading and misworded, and I will read you guys that apparently executive order statement, or at least some of it, which did for a second have all of us, at least me, in fear. If you do not allow those transactions of any company tied to Tencent, well, they literally have hands on just about every company in gaming, and that's why they actually do scare me, and I sometimes don't like talking about them because I'm a fragile soul, and if I insult them, I'm afraid that someone might come out of nowhere and take me away. Anyway, when it comes time for the executive order, guys, here is what confused people. I, Donald J. That's the wrong part. The following actions shall be prohibited beginning 45 days after the date of this order to the extent permitted under applicable law. Any transaction that is related to WeChat by any person or with respect to any property subject to jurisdiction of the U.S. with Tencent Holdings, LTD, Shenzhen, China, or any subsidiary of that entity. So clearly people are going to probably take that when you include Tencent or any subsidiary over there in China. Yeah, people are probably going to take that the wrong way. It seems to be a false alarm, luckily enough. Who would have thought, you know? A fast fire like Mr. Trump himself trying to take down TikTok all of a sudden, you know, could have ended gaming. You know, gosh forbid anything does happen to Tencent, but still, you know, maybe wouldn't surprise me if things do turn up in the future. That almost had a huge impact on gaming. Luckily, will not. The false alarm has now been raised. What do you guys think about this? I don't usually break down news like this, but you know what? I've had so much coffee. I thought, why not throw out an extra video for the day, huh? Until next time, drink that water, drink that coffee. I'll catch you guys back here sometime very soon. Take care of yourselves.